our last concert for some of our seniors here. Abby's our first senior. We have senior solo, so each of the seniors get to choose what song they want to sing, and then afterwards we do something we call senior speeches. So here's mine for Abby, and I wrote it down because I don't trust myself. All right. Where do I start with Abby? Abby is an unstoppable bundle of energy. She brings so much fun to our group, and she served Decadence as our fearless leader this past year. The thing that I admire most about Abby is how inclusive she is. I remember my freshman year at one of the first Decadence hangouts, feeling a little awkward and didn't know who to talk to. Well, Abby came over and sat with me, talked to me like we'd been best friends for years. Abby makes an effort to make sure everyone in the group feels included and cared for. We always talk about how Decadence is a family, and I think Abby is a big reason why that is. Abby goes out of her way to create an environment where we all feel like we belong, like we are cared for. Abby, on behalf of the entire group, I want to thank you for your dedication to this group. I'm going to be taking Abby's place next year as president, and I can say I've got some big shoes to fill. Abby, you've been a great role model to us all, and we're going to miss your crazy and energetic and fun-loving presence in the group. I know this isn't a goodbye, it's a see you later, and I can't wait to see what amazing things you do after. I know you're gonna move mountains. So on behalf of all of us, we love you, and we're gonna miss you.
On that note,